He's here? Coming up next? I don't believe it. Dan Clark is here, the international speaker. No kidding. Achievers North America, Achievers Europe, both of them named Dan Clark one of the top 10 speakers in the world. I thought I was one. He's one. He's a New York Times best-selling author. He's a singer. You got to be kidding. He's a singer, an athlete, a songwriter, a philanthropist, a screenwriter, an adventurer. He's everything. He's funny. He's inspirational. Hey, he's Dan Clark. He's changing the world one story at a time. Stay tuned.
If you're looking for an adventurer who will inspire your people to stretch themselves and increase productivity, Dan has flown F-16 and F-18 fighter jets pulling 9 Gs, going twice the speed of sound. Dan has raced dog sleds in the Arctic, ridden elephants in Thailand, was selected and honored to carry the Olympic torch in the Salt Lake 2002 Olympic Winter Games, and served on an Olympic committee uniting the leaders of the world. Can you imagine the hundreds of experiences and unique life lessons Dan can share that will make your meeting come alive? If you want a New York Times best-selling author to empower your people to find the opportunity and change, Dan is the author of 20 of his own highly acclaimed books and the primary contributing author to the Chicken Soup for the Soul series, author of Little Souls and College Soul. One of Dan's stories, Puppies for Sale, was made into a film at Paramount Studios starring the late Jack Lemmon. Can you imagine the deeper meaning and mix of emotions that only Dan can bring to your meeting? If you think you need a journalist who will remind your people that if you copy the techniques of champions, you too can become a champion, Dan has interviewed the most powerful and influential leaders in the world, interviewed the most recognized and accomplished superstar athletes in team and individual sports, picked the brains of amazing coaches and business leaders, and has got to spend quality time with the intriguing personalities of our generation, famous and the extraordinary ordinary. Since 1980, Dan has been traveling the world, speaking in countless industries to the most recognized organizations on earth, at some of the most important meetings on the planet. Dan has been a member of the National Speakers Association since 1982, and is acknowledged by his peers as one of the...
Excuse me for interrupting, but Dan Clark is not acknowledged. He's admired by his peers as one of the finest speakers in the world. Do It All Dan relates to everybody, minorities, women. Hey, he even motivates me. Out of thousands of speakers to choose from, Dan was honored to be the closing general session keynote speaker at the annual National Speakers Association Convention. Dan was introduced by his colleague, Zig Ziglar.
I have the privilege of introducing my friend Dan Clark. I met him in 1982, and as you'll see, if you don't already know, he's a big guy. He joined NSA, and then in 1987 became one of the youngest CSPs in the history of the National Speakers Association. In the last 20 years, Dan has spoken an average of over 150 times all over America, spoken to over 2.5 million people. He made the transition from educational institutions where he spoke, primarily high schools and all, and teachers' meetings, into the business world. He's spoken for Marriott and Lucid Technologies. He's spoken for the NFL. And the neat thing is he gets repeat engagements, and that really says something about the man. Interestingly enough, his versatility has taken him into some of the outstanding comedy clubs in America where he entertains and speaks. He also is a musician with considerable talent. Dan has written a number of songs with some of the great talent in Nashville. When you look at all of the things Dan Clark has done, you've got to be impressed. When you look at the man, you've got to be impressed. All of the statistics I gave you are reliable. They are accurate, and you've got to be impressed with them. I know I certainly am. Quite an accomplished man. And here is a man who has brought great balance in his life. He will go down as one of the outstanding salespeople of all time. In my judgment, maybe the greatest I've ever seen. And so with all of that, a marvelous human being, one who practices what he preaches, one who has his life in balance, one whose family is extraordinarily important to him, one who is committed to bringing a message of hope and encouragement to any kind of audience he speaks to and or for. Welcome, my friend, one of the finest young men I have ever known, Mr. Dan Clark.
If you're looking for a special someone who can participate in more than one slot on your meeting program, both as a keynote speaker and a seminar leader, and who, as a philanthropist, will encourage your people to serve and get more involved, Dan has raised hundreds of thousands of dollars as the co-host of the annual Kenny Loggins Unity Shop Telethon, as MC of the Steve Young Foundation Cruise, as a patron of many Larry King Foundation celebrity events, and as a keynote speaker at the National Horatio Alger Association Gala. An athlete can most effectively teach your people how to build winning teams. Dan had an invitation tryout with the Kansas City Royals Major League Baseball team and was a projected number one draft pick by the Oakland Raiders into the National Football League until a paralyzing nerve injury cut short his career. Dan's recovery and the life lessons he learned have been featured on hundreds of television and radio programs, appeared in Entrepreneur and Esteem magazines, and most recently Dan's interview was the feature article in the world-famous Mayo Clinic Medical Magazine.
Dan Clark.
If you understand that what it takes for a musician to let go of the past and write a new song every day is exactly what it takes to successfully manage relationships, Dan is your man as a producer, songwriter, recording artist who's learned from the greats, shared the spotlight with megastars in the music industry, and knows how to implement their secrets of success. There you have it. Larry King is right. Dan Clark is wiser than life and has pretty much been there, done that, and got the t-shirt. Dan's thousands of clients will enthusiastically verify that Dan will bring more passion, creativity, and versatility to your meeting and will deliver more take-home value and a better return on investment than any other speaker on the platform today.
He's funny, he's inspirational. Hey, he's Dan Clark. He's changing the world, one story at a time. Stay tuned. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Thanks.